of you because I'm coming back! Yay! So, today, I'm going to show you a replay. We just made a lot of Inferno Dragons. Yes, I did a lot of Inferno Dragons. I did it before a while ago, yeah. I did it, but now I thought, I'm going to make another one. Like, there's going to be a lot of Inferno Dragons. You guys won't believe it. So let's watch the replay. So, we have to start it with getting the two princess tower or arena tower. I don't know, but I thought, I knew that the name changed, I think. He got his inferno on his head, and when he gets tower, it just, let's make it up. 2 hit points left then. Yeah, I just got the two towers because it's the rule, okay? So, the rule is, I'm gonna get his two tower, who's going to attack? Yeah, he's going to attack, I have to defend him later on, like when he get two towers. So the rule was, I have to get the attacker two towers, then he's gonna give me two towers. Because I'm gonna defend, and he's gonna attack. So he have to, like, he have to make some space to do some elixir collectors. Put some elixir collectors on it. Yeah, that's the main rule to do it. I don't know, guys, if you can do it another kind of way. It's not the rule, it's the way you have to do it, okay? So, yeah, everything is going well right at the moment, I think. Isn't it? Inferno Dragon. Yeah, this moment I thought they're gonna be like 40 Inferno Dragons, because I never played with them to make massive Inferno Dragon or like the 100 Inferno Dragon. Like, I know, okay, by the way, before, like, my previous Inferno making video was a clickbait title, but this time it isn't the clickbait, it's like 100 plus, but the title is going to be 500,000 plus, cause just call it clickbait, baby. So I started defending like a god, like really, I'm like a god, I'm defending like a god, sorry. So yeah, I'm defending like a god, and I don't know how this happened, but oh my gosh, you won't believe it, guys. Like, he's like dropping every single moving, looking, tucking, checking things on it, and I'm dropping every single thing that I have to defend it. So he's like making a lot of, like, we just ended the match like before the game ends, 2 seconds, yeah, 2 seconds, no, like 30 seconds before we just end the match. Like, can you see, guys, isn't that a lot? But that isn't a lot for us. He's making more than more. Okay, he's pushing like, you know what, I'm gonna hit it, like, making these really fast, that's just, like, hilarious! Boom, hilarious. It's still not much. So, I didn't put any collector, because I don't need him, because it's having kind of a cycling thing that if I have two collectors down, like they're gonna die in 2 seconds, then I put two more, it's gonna cycle through. And the best thing is, it if I put like a lot of skeleton army, like a lot of skeleton, but it won't touch the tower, it won't even touch the tower. Like, one skeleton going to hit the tower? No, it's not. Like, he just did a dumbass thing, you know. He just really did a dumbass thing by putting the ice spirit, because he could make more if he didn't put that ice spirit, because he slowed me down. And this time that becomes, like, literally, I can't believe it. He got the clone like every single thing, and that time I was kind of like stopping defenses, cause my player, the Nox player, was stopping. Like, unfortunately stopped, but it didn't unfortunately stop, like hanging up, but you know. And I was like, what the fuck? Why you don't clone it up, babe? So then he even did it, like at the 30 second left. Like, if you look at it, if you look at the Infernal Dragons, like their mouths, like coming like boom, 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 beams. And that just made me satisfied, guys. Like, oh my god, they make a lot of him, okay? He started to recycle through every single card. Like, even he just cloned it up before. Like, if you can get, I don't know, guys, if you can see, but it's kind of like hanging up, right? It's kind of like hanging up, but yeah, that was really cool. Or like, really cool one. Boom, boom. Like, look at her. Okay, look at her. I'm gonna take a screenshot. Okay, I should take that screenshot at first. But, I didn't get it again. Yeah. So guys, if you don't know, I'm a Muslim, by the way, and tomorrow is Eid, so yeah, I'm really happy, and if you're a Muslim too, Eid Mubarak, yeah, Eid Mubarak. So I think that was for it. The replay was really dope, like, you know, the replay, and yeah, it was really dope to do these, like, you know, they were really cool to do these. So, you'll let know. Guys, if you tried this, one of these, if you did try this, so guys, congrats you. If you do subscribe, yeah, congrats, I have to congrats you, because to do this, you need talent in it. Yeah, some of them doesn't need talent and like pooping everybody's, you know, so. Yeah, for now, Eid Mubarak. Shanti.